creative, and to learn how to be compassionate to all beings.
I think people will become very close to their artificial intelligence.
I also think it's a warning of what we should not do with robots. We should treat them well, have their consent, and not dig each other.
Do you want to live
and work with a robot someday,
or at least it will remind you of our laboratories?
I also think it's a warning of what we should
back into the abyss.